Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, we are going to see an example from hypergeometric distribution. Let's look at this question. This question is asking, suppose a large urn contains 400 red marbles and 600 blue marbles. A random sample of 10 marbles is drawn without replacement. What is the probability exactly 3 are red? And here we are going to use this equation in hypergeometric distribution. And let's analyze what are these values represent. P of x. This x value represent what is the probability we are trying to find. Here we are trying to find exactly 3 are red. We are trying to see what is the probability of having exactly 3 are red. So this x value, we have to put 3 right here. And these are what we expect. Like if 3 of them are red from 10 marbles, 7 of them must be blue marbles, right? Because if we are taking 10 marbles and if we want to have 3 has to be, if we want 3 to be red, then 7 of the others should be blue marbles. Now that's what we are going to put on top, but we are going to put that one in combination form. So here you have to know how to do combination. That is easy, that just plug it in the calculator, like we have the combination sign in the calculator, right? And in the bottom we are going to put the samples, total sample we are taking, and we will see, like you have to see it through the example, see it through the answer to see what happens right here. So P of 3, x value is 3, and we are taking 3, so we have to have 3 from the total red. So if you look at the red, total number of red is 400, and we want 3 to be red, so 403. So this is a combination thing. Now you have to plug it in the combination notation and calculate this one. And if 3 of them are red, we have to have 7 of them blue, 7 of them, and the total blue is 600. So we have to put 7, and in the top we have to have 600. And we are taking 10 samples from the 1000, because 600 blue, 400 red. So we are taking 1000 from 1000, we are taking 10 samples. So this is going to be 10,000. And if you use the combination form in your calculator, and if you calculate this one, that's going to give you the probability of 0.2155, and this is the probability of having exactly 3 are red, right? And that's how we do hypergeometric distribution questions. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching.